Oh, okay. Hey guys, we're back. Okay, here we go.
Wait, stop. Slowly correct the direction little by little. Good, move forward.
I'm already moving forward. Why? Stop. Dude, this is weird. Why is it? Okay. Malfunctioner.
Stop. Correct your direction. Left a little bit more. Right a little bit more. Good. Move forward. Correct the direction.
Let me guess. I go that way. Yep.
Good. Move forward. Be careful.
To cancel lock-on, keep pressing the L2 button.
L2? Great.
Wait, stop. Correct your direction. Left a little bit more. To your right. Right, a little bit more. Right, a little bit more. Good. Move forward.
I was just up.
To your left. Good. Move forward. Oh, wait a minute. Correct the direction. To your left. Right, a little bit more. Left, a little bit more. Left, a little bit more. Left, a little bit more. Good, move forward.
Oh, man.
Stop. We're on this side and the other side is... Oh, no? Yeah, maybe. Correct the direction. To your right. To your right. To your right. Right, a little bit more. Right, a little bit more. Good, move forward.
This is so annoying.
Oh, wait a minute. Correct the direction. Good, move forward.
Missiles approaching. Please defend.
Ah.
To your left. Left a little bit more. Right a little bit more. Good. Move forward.
This is so tedious.
Wait, stop. Correct your direction. To your right. Right a little bit more. Left a little bit more. Good. Move forward.
I gotta go here. Anybody else?
Raptor destroyed.
Ah! Ah! Get up! What the? Oh, I'm dead. Gee.
Enemy body disconnected. Enemy destroyed.
Man. I'm gonna die here. I know I am. Yes, alright. Ah.
Wait, stop. Correct your direction. To your right. Left a little bit more. Left a little bit more. Good. Move forward.
I'm almost there. Oh, cool.
Yeah, there it is.
Long time no see, old man. I have something to ask of you.
I can imagine. It's about that frame you're in, isn't it?
It sure is.
I am in the basement now. Proceed down here by yourself.
A basement?
Let me welcome you in a special way. Show me your skills.
Get you some! Where do I go?
Obtain Metatron. We will hold battle position.
Oh, what the?
Raptor destroyed. ETR reaction gone.
Ah.
The battle has ended. There is no sign of the enemy.
No doubt.
Obtained metapod.
Ah.
Enemy destroyed. Raptor destroyed. Enemy destroyed. All enemies have been cleared.
I was gonna say, take me up! What are you doing?
ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed.
Oh no, where's that at? Yeah, get out of here, what are you doing?
ETR reaction gone.
Woo! Come on! I'm starting to get sick.
Okay. Obtained Metatron.
Did I just come? Which way did I? Did I come from that way?
Don't let them surround you. Enemy destroyed. Raptor destroyed.
Ah!
Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed. Enemy orbital frame destroyed.
Woo! Wait. I got.
Obtained Metatron. ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed.
Yeah, we do.
No sign of the enemy.
You know what? I'll just do that.
Enemy destroyed. Obtained Metatron. Raptor destroyed.
Enemy you want to go toe to toe? You go toe. Come on. Nope. You wanna go toe toe? We'll go toe toe. Let's go. Oh, you out range. I can't get to you. You don't hit me like that. Pick on a little guy, so you guys shut up. Boop.
Raptor destroyed. Enemy destroyed.
Anybody want to go next? Okay, I came out of there, so I go that way. Nope, I'll go this way. Yep, I went the wrong way. My bad!
Attack seller first.
Oh yeah, that's real. tech seller. Really?
Enemy destroyed.
Oh yeah. Was it that one? Okay, here we go.
Dingo, you managed to make it, but that was only practice.
I have no time to play with an old man. Make it quick.
It's all up to you. I'm waiting at the bottom.
Now we get to the realness. Oh, I hit my mic. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hang on, guys. Hang on. I was making sure we still have time here.
I suggest using Geyser. Stay away from the wall shack, or you'll be in big trouble. Please act with care.
Ah. Woo!
Enemy destroyed. Obtained Metatron.
Get me out of here.
Reaction gone. Enemy destroyed. The gate to the next unit is open. Please follow the arrow.
Well, hang on, let me... I wish you could look down, man. Like,
is open. Please follow the arrow.
Make sure it's not on. Oh, okay. That makes a loud noise. Oh, these guys.
ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed. Cyclops destroyed. Mummy head destroyed. Obtained Metatron. Raptor destroyed.
I'm hearing that stupid thing again.
ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed. The gate to the next unit is open. Please follow the arrow.
Okay. making sure there's nothing. That's the last one. Whoa! Okay. Whoa, hey, man. Where am I? Whoa. Man, okay. Okay, that's getting annoying.
Enemy destroyed. The gate to the next unit is open. Please follow the arrow.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Why? It's all okay. You said it was open. Well, you lied to me. You're coming, hang on. Seriously? I mean...
Cyclops destroyed.
That's funny.
ETR reaction gone. ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed. Mummy head destroyed.
Okay, hopefully, the last one.
Fortunately. Old man, I'm glad to see you're still a dedicated scientist, but it's not good for your health.
It's merely the result of pursuing ultimate performance. But not only me, Noman is just the same.
Noman?
He is even more eager than I am. Noman is not the man you used to know. Anubis is so powerful now.
I need your cooperation to resist Anubis.
Anubis has a definite superiority. Anubis can compress space, and by using its reactive force, it can move at sublight speed.
The Uhrenbeck catapult.
That's right. It's just the same as the Uhrenbeck catapults built on Deimos and Phobos. When compressed space returns to its former state, it produces an enormous reactive force. That makes it possible for Anubis to move so fast. The best technologies of Metatron combine to make Anubis almost perfect. Don't be pessimistic. Jehuti also has the same abilities. The performance of these two bodies is even, just like twins. But to match Anubis, Jehuti lacks one thing. A program to bring out the full performance of Jehuti.
If we get it, can we defeat Anubis?
That depends on the skill of the runner.
No problem then. Give me the program now.
Just as I thought, you're trying to revolt against Norman.
Revolt? No, I'll just fight.
I cannot give you the program.
What?
If you want it, fight me first.
I said I have no time to play with...
No, I have another reason. I am in a different position from you. I have pledged my loyalty to Bahram. I cannot betray them.
You still cannot betray such an evil force.
It doesn't matter now.
I can't go easy on you.
Neither can I. Show me your best.
Oh, this is gonna be cool.
Look, this is the power of Inherit. Even with Jehuti, it will be easy. Dingo, this is my home. You can only take it by force. Prepare yourself, Dingo.
Ken, hold on tight.
Eat this. Here I am.
Woo! Floating man, where you going?
Not bad.
We playing tag? Keep hitting the mic.
Damn, I can't see anything, Ada.
I can recognize enemy position, but I cannot visualize the target and its attack.
I need a clue, anything.
All right, I will navigate the distance between you and the target, and its patterns of attack as well.
Only your voice can help me.
Roger.
Only your voice can help me, okay. Here we go.
Missiles approaching, please defend. F-mine approaches, please evade it. F-mine approaches, please evade it. Enemy approaching.
Useless!
I did.
Step to the left. Distance to the enemy, 8, 7. Step to the right. Step to the left. Step to the right. Defend.
Ah.
Distance to the enemy, 5, 4, 3, 2. Step to the right. Defend. Step to the right.
Nope. No, 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 no. Keep going. No. Dang it.
Lock onto the target. Distance to the enemy. 10, 9, 8. Step to the right. Defend. Step to the right. Distance to the enemy. 6, 5, 4. Defend. Step to the left. Step to the right. Distance to the enemy. 1. Enemy approaching.
Dang it!
Lock onto the target. Distance to the enemy, 10. 9. Defend. Step to the right.
What's wrong? Come on!
Defend. Step to the right. Defend. Defend. Distance to the enemy, 8. 7. Step to the right. Step to the left. Defend. Defend. Step to the right. Distance to the enemy, 6. 5. Step to the left. Defend. Defend. Step to the right. Step to the right.
Ah!
Step to the left. Distance to the enemy, 2. 1. Enemy approaching.
Come on, get him in this one. No! One more would have had him. Got him. Woo!
We obtained the device driver for the sub-weapon homing missile.
All right.
Excellent, Dingo.
Are you all right?
You are the only one who can stop Noman.
Old man, where's the program?
I want to give it to you, but I cannot move by myself. I think I have suffered some injury.
I'll help you. Let me get off.
Hurry! Anubis is coming!
Anubis?
Noman is coming close. He is possessed by power. He will do anything he wants. Hurry!
I'll go for it.
Hurry.
I'll be okay. Back soon.
There is actually a Metal Gear reference coming up, so.
Send the program to Jahuti. Hurry.
Yes.
The password is.
Dingo is just like.
Next with that protection. He's here.
Hurry, Ken!
I know.
Dingo, what I'm sending you is no ordinary device. It takes some time until it settles into the system. You can't use it right away.
How long will it take?
If Anubis comes, escape. You cannot defeat him yet.
It's unlocked.
Dingo, here goes!
I got it! Get back here now!
Project Almond's purpose is not domination.
What?
Destruction.
can!
Program Zero Shift.
He's coming!
Dingo, you are ready to die again, aren't you?
Noman.
Now death means nothing. The man who died revives, and Anubis kills thousands of people with just one shot. See, Dingo? The strong do survive. And after millions of years of evolution, human beings received the natural order.
Are you the jerk who filled Mars full of holes?
Me? I am just a pawn. All is up to Metatron's will.
Nonsense!
Didn't expect Lloyd to betray me. Dingo, I'll tell you an interesting story. You know what happened to the Metatron you carried to Antillia on your last mission?
Who knows?
That frame.
What?
Anubis and Jehuti. These two frames were made from the Metatron you had escorted.
What did you say?
Be glad. You are one of the units for Project Aumann.
So this is that Metatron?
I must thank you, Dingo.
My pals all died for that?
This will be a good battle for celebration. Come on, get me!
You devil!
Oh crap, I got a battle. No.
Break.
Come on. No. Ah! Look at that. Woo! Man!
Too strong.
Run away, Dingo.
Old man?
There you are. Get away! Entrusted to you, Dingo.
Here it comes, Metal Gear reference. Here it comes.
You can't even die right.
Love that. That's the, if you guys didn't know, that's a Metal Gear Solid reference. Ocelot sets to the Great Box, I guess.
Ken, are you all right?
Yeah. I'm in the rubble, though.
I'll go back there now.
No, you won't. Anubis is still here.
Damn it!
Listen, please, be sure to stop Almon. You must, even if I don't make it.
But...
we're pals now, aren't we? That's right, isn't it?
Yes.
Your comrades who were killed on Callisto surely thought the same thing. I can't move anymore, but I know my body will attain my desire. Survivors have the duty to do no less. Please, stop Noman. Stop Almon. You must.
Okay. I will. Ken? Ken!
She should be all right.
I hope so. Ken?
Dingo!
Leo.
The rest of the Levs and Vasili are gathering at the canyon. All of the units will come together there soon.
The canyon?
It's at the entrance to the underground fortress, Almon.
I see. I'll go there.
Enemy ahead.
Trying to attack the Levs on the ground.
Jehuti, well, this is an unexpected quarry.
You're the quarry, you jerk.
Well, well. How can just one orbital frame match our armada? All ships, prepare to attack.
Leo, I've got a problem. I have to stop the armada. They're heading your way.
What? Then I'll go too.
You protect the Levs. I'll catch up to you soon.
Okay, but please be careful.
Ada!
To defeat the target warships, you need to destroy their engines. The engines are, just like the outer wall of Almon, protected by compressed space. I recognize dislocations in the mass. You cannot destroy them without the vector cannon.
Roger.
You must set your feet on the ground to shoot the vector cannon. Please be careful.
I see. Ada, let's get them, quickly.
Roger.
This is cool. Whoa!
I detect high energy levels. The main cannon of the battleship has great destructive power. Watch out for the battleship's main cannon.
Whoa, 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 hey! Wow!
See the engine of the ship at its rear.
That is so cool! Okay. Guys, we'll be attacking the fleet in the next video. So bear with me on this. So this is so cool. It's like I'm up in the air, man. It's like I'm in a plane. Man, that's cool. Alright. So see you guys next time. Another Zone of the Enders. See ya.